Now let's look at the process of how light is converted to data and look at the digital process in parallel to what we just looked at, which was the process for doing it for films. The foundational device, foundational technology, if you will, for converting light to data is a CCD, a charged couple device. It's an electronic device that basically converts electrical charges into a digital value. So in essence, a pixel on a output that comes out from the charged couple device or a CCD is basically our different capacitors which convert and store incoming photons as electron charges. Photons are the ones that basically have photoelectric value, and once they hit these capacitors, these are converted into electron charges, and it's this electron charge which is stored and given a digital value. It's important to note here that Dr. Boyle and Dr. Smith in 1969, while they were working at Bell Labs, invented the concept of a CCD, a charged couple device. And of course, they were awarded with the Nobel Prize in 2009. And actually, you know, being a person who works in the photography field, this was an amazing piece of technology that they've developed from 1969 to 2009. And of course, it's one of the most common pieces of technology in our homes, our businesses, and everybody has one nowadays, is basically a camera that is somehow or the other related to this concept of a charged couple device.